All right, welcome back, everybody. We're at it again. We're currently, let's just double check, I think we're on floor 71. Yep, we're on floor 71. On our solo Palace of the Dead run. Oh, I need to change class. There we go. Nope, don't talk to me. All right, let's just get to it. The more I wait, the more nervous I'm gonna get. We're still doing pretty good on Palamanders. New fortune. Strength already, nice. My goal is to get past level 100 today. A bear. Whoa. Bear's not stunnable. All right. Could have been worse. Let me get better at dodging that simple cone attack. Another fortune coffer. This was a really small floor. Nola, you just asked in. So indecisive. A purity? We don't need a purity. You know, it's kind of nice when you have full Palamanders, every chest you come across is essentially going to be something you can use. They need steel. We're going to use a steel now. So in a way, these floors almost get easier. I was hoping it would stun the move where it stole my health. Security, you don't need. Oh, wait. Really, the only thing we need is we're just missing one Palmander of Raising to be capped out on all of our Palmanders. Say we just got it, so we're capped out. We got three chests here too. A rage. A Palmander of Fortune. I think we already have that up, right? Yeah. And another Palmander of Fortune. Alright, we're gonna use rage. Of course. So close. Palmander of Light, this will be good. These be of purity. Safety. We're gonna use that too. Just in case. And these are both fortune, right? Annoying for him to spawn there. No way. Another rage. Ooh. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, we're just gonna go rage. I should have opened these chests first. Because if there was a mimic, I could have used the rage to kill them. Wait, what? There are only two enemies on this floor. See? I'm... Okay, we got our rage back. Purity, very nice. And sight. Purity. Sight. This way we can see, just in case there are any traps. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna wait right here. I'm gonna get my kitty cat out real quick. I'll be right back. I'm back. That was close. Another strength. Ooh. Bum bum ba da bum. Alteration, nice. This is a gamba. Wait, dang it. Alteration is here. Okay, this makes me feel a little bit better. Let's go get that strength over here. Strength is especially huge for white mages because not only do they get a damage boost, but their heals get a boost too. It's like double whammy. I can sneak. Come on. Made it. Resolution. I don't think we need resolution for anything. Flight. Perfect. Oh, perfect. Look at this. You ready? Ow. Oh, that was close. Boop. Hey, Sonata, how are you? Welcome in. I don't need rage. I mean, let's use it, right? Maybe there's something over here. See, dang it. We beat the buzzer on that one. Well. Frank, use it. So many treasure chests. Look at this. Intuition, might as well. Deal, nice. Purity, we don't need it because we killed that mimic in time. Sight, yes, let's use sight. We got our rage. Floor was huge for pot. I think there were like 15-20 chests just on that floor alone. Kind of sad that we had to waste a racing, but oh god. So close. Okay, we can live with Pox for now. Yeah, joke's on you. We already had Pac. Will clear the pox. Probably they think it's purity. Yeah, it's purity. We can just at this floor we can live with it. So I'm capped on 3 purity. So if I find another purity, I'll use it so I can pick it up. But other than that, I'll just keep it because I'll probably come across some more mimics before the boss. Ribbit. I need to start running along the wall. If I wasn't a healer, though, I definitely would use it right now because my health would be draining and I'd have no way to get it back except for potions. Fighting stuff in the hallways is the best place because there's not traps in here, I don't think. Is next on floor 80? I think it's the behemoth. Careful, behemoth, you know. You know the level 180 has an enrage. I don't know if the 80 done as well. Yeah, I'm not. Ooh, this is good. You know, the thing that I remember most about behemoth is one, the meteor, and also that wind thing it puts on the ground. It, like, explodes into a wider AoE, if I remember right. Or maybe I'm thinking of the time... I could also be getting, like, a dungeon behemoth boss mixed up as well. But we'll see. Oh, I can't... No sprint? We can make it. Yeah, we got it. Intuition. Oh god. We're gonna be okay, we're gonna be okay. I'm actually gonna save. Wait. Keep that. Oh, you stupid buffalo. We got plenty of time left, so I'm thinking it's best to just wait the 3 minutes for the purity and then save the purity for a future floor. Which gives me time to take a bite of my Pop-Tart. We're gonna kill this stuff that spawns around us. The reason we're waiting on this floor instead of the boss floor is we're gonna pop a strength and then use this. I think it's strength or steel. Yeah. Once it starts counting down below a minute. Should be soon. There we go. Behemoth time. Alright, what's my plan here? Regen, sustaining potion, lust. Oh. Thank you. that's the thing that will explode. Okay, yeah. Did I make it? We're okay. So far, not too bad, but it hasn't started casting a meteor yet. When does it do it? I thought it was supposed to cast meteor. Oh, here we go. Come on! We did it! I'm not sure if that would be an instant wipe if that gets off, but if it is, then we kind of cut it close. It was close, yeah. No, it was under control. All under control. Pixels from death. No. I had plenty of time. All right, let me refresh my coffee real quick, and then we'll start on, we change the title. Oh, not 701, to 81. 81 to 90. All right, 2 minutes. I'll be right back. And I was muted. Sorry about that. Okay. Okay. 81. Here we go. I don't remember what this boss is. Alteration. Maybe we'll get lucky with a bunch of those Mandragoras. or unlucky with a bunch of mimics. It's a bike to work today, already. Upper 40s. Just make sure you wear some kind of scarf or hat. Something. My ears would freeze. I hate Wilmora campus. They remind me of like cicada larvae, which we had all over the place where I grew up. Oh, and they would make this awful noise and they look so gross. Oh, I hate it. Let's see, what the snow we're supposed to get never came. Oh, okay. You're good to go. Hopefully it doesn't come later when you're on your way home. Bike's been sitting so lonely and unloved in the garage all winter because they don't plow the roads in your... Wait! They don't plow the roads in your HOA? What are you paying them for? Paying them to get fined for oil spills in your driveway, apparently. Oh my god. Yeah, they won't plow you. They won't plow your roads and your sidewalks, but they'll make sure your neighbor across the street doesn't have a basketball hoop in their driveway. Thank God. Used alteration. I wonder, will this see me if I walk slowly? It's sound, it can't see me. Is there anything in here? There is. Sight. We don't need sight. We already know where everything is. Waka, waka, waka. HOA is so much bullshit. It's like, yeah, you like the cons over there. Hasn't been any HOA in history that's ever been ran well. Oh, yeah. So bad if you're never buying an HOA. Yeah. Oh, great. Of course it's a bunch of mimics. We're gonna ignore them for now. Back. That's huge. These bombs probably explode, so I'm trying to kill them first. Oh, this is probably a good thing, because a lot of enemies in this room. I'm so afraid of a trap right now. Affluence, nice. Steel, we'll get that right before we go in. Witching, we don't need. I can't forget your neck warmer today. You forgot it Monday. Wrote in the. You got windburn. Oh, yeah. Don't forget that. Whenever you say goodbye, I'll remind you. Is it steel?
Yep.
I was watching Mina do her solo run for Palace of the Dead yesterday, and it looks so much harder on Machinist. It's probably a bad idea. Strength, nice. And another steel. We'll get that steel before we go up. What was this? What was this one again? Lust? They're gonna give one to me. Light, nice. I think you get more points the more plummeters you use or chests that you open. I think you get points for enemies killed, time remaining. I love this song. It reminds me of the Fantasia Parade music at Disneyland. Time to leave. Okay, have a good day at work, Sonata. Thank you for popping in, and don't forget your neck warmer. And ride safe. Strength. Deal. Perfect. We're going to use that right before we go up. Safety. We'll use that now. I wonder if safety gets rid of mimics as well. What's this again? Switch. Wait, what? Nothing happened. Did I use the wrong one? Must have used the wrong one. Resolution, we don't need. Deal, we'll use. What did I accidentally? Oh, I accidentally used Serenity. And this is steel, right? We don't need it. Purity, we don't need it. Just pray. Ooh, a steal. Are you sound? Yes, they are sound. Don't need it. We're just gonna go through the worm butt. Luckily, I remember a lot of aggro types from Final Fantasy XI for these mob types. Having to use sneak potions, or what are they, like sneak oils and invisible potions? Or the worst when you were a white mage. Oh, dang it. Alright, we'll deal with it for now. Probably not going to be our last mimic before floor 90. Whoever made the design decision for Palace of the Dead to say, hey, let's have some banger music and it'll switch up the track every few floors is a genius. Because if it was just the same song and it's like over and over again, ugh. Okay. You know what? This dragon's definitely gonna see me, right? Yeah. Oh good, we got our serenity back that we wasted. Affluence. We'll save it. We may need it on later floors. you ever running out of Pomanders and need a boost? Hey, a purity. Might as well. Oh, still not open. We're gonna save that strength. I wonder if these guys Do they do the eyes? Like the eye moves, I wonder? Or just the breath? Okay. Here we go. And the boss is... Think I remember what to do on this guy? All right, let's go. I need to kill, or are these just gonna... Oh! This thing's got a lot of health. Can I stun him too? Oh, he's stunnable as well. Okay, so that'll be my emergency. Oh wow, the arrow does a lot to him. This guy's not so bad. Easy boss. I don't know if he's... I think he shows up on a later floor. Okay. Ooh. Ta-da! Floor 90 complete. Oh man, now onto the floor set I've been dreading. Sells for 10,000 gil. Nice. All right, I'm gonna freshen up my coffee and then I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. Here we go. I don't have any pot shards, right? Not that I'm gonna need a bunch. I have zero. I think we get one for completing the floor 100 boss, though, so... Alright, make sure everything's open. Alright, everything's good. Alright, here we go. I think you get an achievement for soloing the first 100, which would be great to have, especially on our first attempt. To sell. Don't do such big pulls here. Not until I'm familiar with it. Wait, is its health going up? Like every auto attack, it. Oh, that's annoying. Steel. Nice. Serenity. Nothing here to get rid of. Okay, we don't need that. Those palace swarm things, they're harder than I thought. They're because they got the life drain. No trap, no trap, no trap, no trap. I do want to test to see if the mummies are sight or sound based. It out. Are you sound? Nope. They're proximity. Alright, so far so good. And that was without a steel and a strength, so. Out for patrols. Steel. Nice. Very nice. I love flight. There. do it. I just need to be very careful of crap. The heck? Is there a dragon around here? Yep. Back, pick up the rage we used, and then we just wander back, go up or down. Are we going up or down? Hey, Metallic Z-Man! I'm killing it. I'm channeling you. That's what's going on. Channeling you. I'm almost to floor 100. I'm pretty nervous about it. But it's good to have you here. As always, good fortune. We don't need that. Flight! Another flight! That's huge. Kicking ass. Thank you. Thank you. Want to see my... Check out my Podmanders here. You'll be impressed. Look at this. I have capped Podmanders right now. I literally cannot pick up any more without using one. So, pretty good place to be in, I think. So every time I see a red chest, it's like, oh, I get to use a Podmander. Again, 140 or above, you can feel it. Really? If I get past 100, that's a milestone I wasn't expecting to get on my first try. Oh, hello. Hi, Love Pup. Don't want to distract you, so just dropping and say good luck. Thank you, Love Pup. Having you guys here gives me confidence that I'm gonna get past 4-100. So I hope if you're at work, I hope work is going really well for you, Love Pup. More strength, nice. We'll use that on our way back. So he always has that jump when you aggro him. That might be really brutal at higher floors. Oh. Is only the patrolsmen's jump then? There'll be a round, lots of love to you in chat. Flash lurk. Okay, enjoy your lurk. Thanks for the lurk too. A strength in this middle room here. Hold on. All right, here's what I'm gonna do. Oh, is this stupid? This wasn't stupid. This was smart. Blinded. Ugh. Gross. What if heels could miss? Thank you. kind of full of variety of enemies, so I can kind of get an idea about what they might do at later floors. Raising. And a rage. Purity, we don't need it. Lust, we don't need it. Get our rage back. Okay, I feel better with the raising now, so. The spooky music. Man, this goo goo, he hits hard. Strength, nice. We're gonna actually save that for the end of the floor. All right, I wanna see what range this jump is for the troll. Big range, okay. Floor 98. Two more floors until the boss. Yeah, I don't want to mess with that room. Alright, check out these guys. Did they learn any new tricks since I saw them last? No, they just hit a little bit harder. Ow. Rage. It feels like a waste, but that's okay. Imagine Palace of the Dead would be so much easier solo if they just increase the amount of like each Palmander that you could have by like five instead of three, because these lower floors you can really stock up. Oh, final floor before boss. Oh, wait, never mind. Oh, crap. Ooh, I wasn't emotionally prepared for this. Okay. Here's my plan. When the ads spawn, I'm gonna use Lust. And my sustain potion, my regen. Kill the ads, keep them down. Once I kind of do that, then I'll use my resolution. All right, here we go. He spawns ads. Okay, so Lust does quite a bit of damage to them. Do you have another ad phase? I also just realized something. I didn't have steel. I didn't have steel or strength up. Alright, focus mode. Okay, so I'm a bit surprised. Okay, so he's very easy when he doesn't have his ads. So what's gonna be the strategy for his ads? Maybe that's all I need to do. I could do this. I could just kind of do this, because he has three ads now, and then the first time he was, it was only two. This is probably way messier than it should be. Yeah, we got this, we got this. I know I have another angel, I just don't think I'm going to need to use it. Alright, focus down the boss, focus down the boss. Ooh! Come on! Woo! We did it! That was so messy. But we did it. Okay. I think what I will do next time is get him down, kill the adds over and over again until he summons them for the third time, and then probably use an angel. And also make sure that I have strength and steel up at the start. All right, we got some more potions. You can't buy these, can you? Where are they? Don't look at my inventory. Untradeable. Oh, dang. Oh, we did it. Okay, achievements. Palace. Clear the first floor, first through 50th floor is a Palace of the Dead solo. And record a score on floor 51 or below. Oh, record a score. Oh, okay. So it had nothing to do with... it had nothing to do with clearing, did it? Clear the first through 100th floors, and then okay, so even if I die, I'm gonna get this achievement, and then I'll get a title, Lonely Explorer, but I have to at least die. And then there's this with the necromancer, that's my ultimate goal. Okay, well, we got additional time, so let me do this. I'm going to end the YouTube episode here to segment it. And then I'm going to take a quick break to get another drink. And then we'll go 101 to 110.